I'm Michelle, and today I'm going to open my very first Cash App account. Woo! So I've already downloaded the app, and I can either enter my phone or my email, and I think I'm going to use my email, which is Michelle Gets Paid. So now I have to enter a code that's sent to my mail. So now I'm waiting for the code. And here it is. That's easy to remember. 723568. All right. 723568. Oh, so now it says add a bank using your debit card, but I think I'm going to skip that for now. Okay, so now it's asking for my name again. So you have to put the same name that you used the last time, which hopefully everybody remembers what their name is. And now I have to choose a cash tag. And that would be my name, my tag for getting paid by people. Let's just stick with my name. Michelle Gets Paid. Zip code. That's easy. I could do that. And now I could see which of my friends are on Cash App. Wow. But you know what? I think I'm going to skip that for now. And that's it. Welcome to Cash App. I'm Michelle. And I have just set up my very first Cash App account. That was mad fast.